Hello, it's Helen Peres here with another Wednesday practice tip. People often ask me, how long should my child practice? Or if they're students themselves, how long am I supposed to practice for? My standard answer is, well, you should practice as often as you can and until your goals are met. But if you're a beginner, you might not actually have any goals yet. In your first few lessons, your teacher might not actually set anything in particular to practice. So how do you know how much to practice for? A really good rule of thumb for those very first few weeks is take your age and practice for that many minutes. So if you're 10 years old, then you should probably practice for about 10 minutes. The catch is though that you should do this twice a day. This amount of time is probably about enough for you to recap what you did in your lesson and to have a little bit of fun exploring your instrument. It also might prompt you to have some questions for your teacher next lesson. Now, adult students, I haven't forgotten about you. If you're 73 and retired, you don't have to practice for 73 minutes twice a day when you're an absolute beginner. That's okay. When you're an adult student, about 20 to 30 minutes twice a day is plenty, at least until you get a handle on goal setting. Remember, the length of time that you're practicing for is less important than what you're actually doing while you're practicing. And if you want some ideas of things to do in your practice sessions, have a look at some of my other videos. Happy practicing!